Tido, Tito, the Vegas. Vegas.
Forever and have a happy ending, but our happiness ended and now we're just pretending. Stop acting like you love me, you're sorry, I get it, but too bad it's a load of bullshit and your shit's pathetic. You're losing your mind, Sam, you bipolar, fuck. 1 second I love you, 1 second I hate you, 1 second I want you, I hate your touch. I fell in love with Tido, but love's a two-way road with frozen ruts. I should've knew the whole time that you never planned on showing up. I waited all day and I hoped and I prayed, but it was never enough. I guess I thought you had the decency to talk through stuff. But no, you left me disrespected. I don't know why I'm so pissed, it's exactly what I expected. Now I'm left with all your shit still laying on my bed, torn between burning it for revenge or keeping it instead. Either way, there's still a void in my heart where you were kept, but I'm learning not to give a fuck and get you out my head. But I guess it's better like this. I'm gonna warn y'all that love is a blessing, but love is a bitch. I can't believe you did it. I look at you now and I get sick. So now I hope it hurts and burns when you piss. I'm pissed, but wishing you dead just ain't right. So I hope you suffer driving home tonight, and the light flash before your eyes, and your eyes replay your whole life. Maybe then you will see that I treated you great, but now we will never be right. Cause I'm gone. You done fucked up one too many times. Fool me once, shame on you. But fool me twice and shame on I. I won't take the blame, this was all your fault. So don't tell everybody I cheated and I was wrong. I gave you my heart and you tore it apart. I told myself not to trust you and knew it from the start, but I did it anyway cause I thought you were telling the truth when you told me you changed. I thought you were different. Damn, Sam, what the fuck were you thinking?